the show. I'm Eryn.
And I'm Julia. Today is Tuesday, April 26, 2022. Would you please stand for the pledge? Today we have Cruz and Jermaine.
Hi, I'm Cruz.
I'm Jermaine.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty, just and for all.
Thank you, Cruz and Jermaine. Today, Wilbur reminds us to speak slowly and clearly when you're talking on the phone so the other person can understand you. Practice using polite telephone manners when you talk to your friends and adults on the phone today.
Today for lunch, we should be having beef taco meat, whole grain shell, taco salad cup, steamed corn, pineapple tidbits, salsa cup, and your choice of milk.
It's time for a Tricky Tuesday. Today's riddle is, what are two things you can't eat for breakfast?
The answer is lunch and dinner. You can't eat lunch and dinner for breakfast.
Tomorrow we start leap testing for the school year. Leap will be 5 days this year. Make sure you get lots of sleep and eat a good breakfast.
Make sure to read each question and answer it. Don't leave anything blank. If you don't know the answer, flag the question and come back to it later.
Good luck on the leap test!
Today, let's hear from some more fifth graders and their memories of BRC VPA.
My favorite memory is the Mardi Gras parade, and I'm going to share with Mel.
Favorite memory is probably the extra recesses, and I'm going to McKinley.
My favorite memory is when I first came to the school and I started making new friends. And
my favorite memory was when we had two recesses.
My favorite memory is when we had extra recess.
Favorite memory is probably the extra recesses. And
my favorite memory is the Mardi Gras parade.
That's our show for today. This has been Eryn.
Along with Julia and from all the crew at WBRC.
Be respectful.
Be responsible.
And be safe. Have